President Moon Jae-in meets with U.S. President Donald Trump in Washington this week to discuss ways to move forward with North Korea. And more than ever, he's hoping to find a way to resolve the deadlock we are seeing at the moment in inter-Korean relations. Our Park Hee-jun with more.
President Moon Jae-in kick-started a peace drive on the Korean Peninsula in a speech in Berlin when he made it clear that his goal is to achieve permanent peace.
우리는 북한의 붕괴를 바라지 않으며 어떤 형태의 흡수 통일도 추진하지 않을 것입니다. 통일은 평화가 정착되면 언젠가 남북 간의 합의에 의해 자연스럽게 이루어질 일입니다. 나와 우리 정부가 실현하고자 하는 것은 오직 평화입니다.
For that, he said engagement between the two Koreas is crucial. The president's commitment helped bring about the North's attendance at the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics, a series of inter-Korean summits, family reunions, and cooperation in a range of fields. And the South Korean president has vowed to speed up the process this year.
한반도 평화의 길은 지금 이 순간에도 진행되고 있고 올해 더욱 속도를 낼 것입니다. 한반도 비핵화에 대한 약속이 지켜지고 평화가 완전히 제도화될 때까지 긴장을 늦추지 않겠습니다.
But no actual progress has been made in the first 4 months of 2019, mainly due to sharp differences between Pyongyang and Washington on denuclearization, the cause of the collapse of the Hanoi summit. On Thursday, President Moon is expected to work with President Trump to find some middle ground between the different demands on denuclearization so that inter-Korean relations can also move ahead.
이번 한미 정상회담은 어떤 난관이 있어도 한반도 평화 프로세스를 반드시 성공시키겠다는 우리 정부의 일관된 원칙과 대화를 지속해 북미 협상을 타결하겠다는 트럼프 대통령의 확고한 의지가 만난 결과입니다.
And although it's been far from an easy journey, the president said those involved owe it to the past year of unbelievable accomplishments to continue trying.
우리는 결코 과거로 돌아가지 않을 것이고 돌아갈 수도 없습니다. 막힌 길이면 뚫고 없는 길이면 만들며 함께 나아갈 것입니다.
And this shows how much the upcoming summit means for President Moon. Park Hee-jun, Arirang News.